we got this new game to look at. Another Quickie Flash game. Balloon in a Wasteland. It's dark and shadowy and kind of awesome in an awesome way. You see, your fancy McFancy hat here, and your balloon, believe it or not, breaks down in the Wasteland. So you have to fix it. Despite an onrushing horde of nightmarish horrors that want to eat your soul and devour your nose! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Ah! Okay. Okay. Yay, extra $50. And I'd say trucks come by selling things. You'll probably want to power up your early pistol, because, yeah. As you saw, your biggest threat is while it's reloading. Speaking of reloading, hit R to reload between rounds if you've emptied it. And once again, I beat the round early because I pumped my gun up a bit. Next is the guy selling forts, but we won't be able to afford one yet. So let's just give him a miss. Let's sleep for a bit to recover our stamina. Because we'll let the fort guy pass for right now. I'll show him to you later. The first fort costs either 1,000 or 1,500. I don't remember which. Remember, you can't shoot while you're repairing, so you gotta step away from your fort project that you're working on. $105. Alright, the gun guy's gonna come by again, I think. Sell me some guns. Or some cows. Or some cows with guns. Shotgun. Increased damage to the shotgun. Alrighty. We're doing pretty good. Never let your stamina fall too low, though, or you can't aim right. You have to keep resting. You just gotta. Don't question me on this. That wave early. And I don't need any traps either, so I'm gonna sleep through this truck too. Always remember to stop sleeping before you get overwhelmed by a horde of horrific shadow abominations from the planet hell. Fort. Oh, it's 100, not 1,000. I misremembered very, very stupidly. The next level is 1,000. Okay, that would explain a lot. Alright. Let's build us a fort. Seriously. It was not my brightest moment when I passed that person by, I guess. You can always hide in your tower if things are starting to hurt you too much. I'm not buying a turret just yet, because the gun store is coming up next, and I'd like to buy a better gun. Or maybe just an improvement to this one. Even just a little more ammo would be nice. Yes! But I'd rather have... Oh, yeah. That's why I've been scrimping on my cash lately. Uh-oh, we better sleep some. Fortunately, you still see the warning when you're asleep. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Flying monsters! Anyways, we actually beat waves early once again. I'm gonna let this guy pass me by. Oh, you know what? Let's buy a health station. Because, yeah, we've been hurt some. Let's heal up. And there's a lot of little achievements to get, too. Check it out. My gun works. Take down enemies. Survive day 1, survive day 2. Escape before day 4. Uh-oh. I don't remember how to close that right off the top of my head. Ah, click the achievements tab right here. There we go. Let's get this balloon. Can't forget to patch the balloon while we're doing all this other hoo-ha. You know what I think would make this a little more interesting? Some music, as soon as this wave is over. because I think we've seen all the kinds of traps. Well, we haven't looked at the traps yet, but it's all pretty much self-explanatory. This is a simple flash game, isn't it? I think some music would really help here. There we go. And Miranda's ghost is haunting Space Station 3. Happy seen her, plus the portmaster and me. And if you think we've had too much of Quickie's homemade rum, then tell me where these basket hats of fruit keep coming from. Don't go down the cargo bay when there's no shipping dock. You'll smell it in the rockets play and get a nasty shock.
And in the future,
sorry, there's a mess room door. You just might see a tangerine come rolling down the floor.
We sometimes catch a glimpse of her
station night or day,
but when we try to catch her,
she just laps and fades away.
The station chief head finger
takes notes and fills his cup. We get rotated often, but she'll keep showing up. There we go.
We don't know why we're haunted here, or
why it's us she haunts. Why it's her haunts.
We've got a betting pool for all who
wonder what she wants.
She
likes the rhythm of Station's drive. They didn't have base generators while she was alive.
And then Miranda's ghost is on
Space Station 3.
Not that we're complaining,
cause the fresh fruit all comes free.
But now and
then we wonder what it means for the human race if ghosts from generations past are taking off from space for space. Sorry, but yay! There, where could it be? I finally found it on the wall behind a big old stack of boxes. Don't know whose idea it was to put it there. And so I stretched my arm toward it, but my efforts was thwarted, so I tried to climb up upon the chair. Till somebody said to me, "Hey, no, we got a stick for that." "Sure you do." "Well, sure we do. Yeah, we got a stick for that. You think we take the stick and give the switch a flick? There's really nothing to it once you know just how to do it." We could have been and went to turn my trusty computer on, but the screen was blank and it made a funny sound. I turned it on and on a couple of times and jiggled all the keys, but it didn't do a thing. The thing was down. So I tugged at all the wires and I fiddled with the buttons, but it didn't do a thing I told it to do. And so I raised my fist, cause I was getting pretty mad, and I was just about to show it a thing or two. And somebody said to me, "Hey, no, we got a stick for that." "I'm sure you do." "Well, sure we do. Yeah, we got a stick for that. When something doesn't work the way you think it should, the only thing to do is give it a whack with a piece of wood. So hey, sure, we got a stick for that. You really do." "Well, sure we do. Yeah, we got a stick for that. Of course we must admit, it doesn't help the thing,
but it can't
get any worse, so why not take a healthy swing?
Sure, we got a stick for that."
And I went to the lobby to get myself some lunch when I saw a thing I never saw before. There was a lady big and round, about 400 pounds, waist as tight as could be inside a revolving door. Now I don't want to say this woman was fat, but she couldn't go this way and couldn't go that. Her face was turning blue, and other parts of her too. And I was just about to pull the lady out. You guessed it, something she said to me, "Hey, wait, whoa, we gotta stick for that. We do, yeah, we gotta stick for that. It moves every day, and we should go away. We pry her out, she does it again. We don't want to touch her, cause we don't know where she's been." Normally traps aren't worth the effort, but seriously, there's an achievement to get for blowing up. I stepped into the stall, and there wasn't any toilet paper there. I decided not to tell, cause I knew as sure as hell what the reason was, and I just didn't care to hear them tell me, "Hey, no, we gotta stick for that. Da 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 da, we gotta stick for that.
Now if you had your choice, you'd probably rather not.
But sometimes you just make the best of what you got, so hey,
no.
Da da
da da,
whatever. Da 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 da, we gotta stick for that. Yay! When's the gun guy coming in? I wanna upgrade this stupid thing.
Hey everyone, listen up, your attention into beats. We wanna give you a warning, cause I found out this morning that a dangerous and serious computer virus is. You should get any mail with a sub, you stinky cheese. Then after taking the chances, under no circumstances should you open it, or else it will translate your documents into Swahili. Make a TV, record Chili, do to your pets and get your laundry straight clean. Look out, he's gonna make your computer screen freeze. Look out, erase the Easter eggs off your DVDs. Look out, erase your hard drive and your backups too. Immediately before someone gets hurt. For this message unto everybody.
Song. Wait, what, the hee-haw? Yeah, we're definitely not gonna have time. I think we're pretty much gonna, I don't know. We might. We probably would, but seriously, there's only so many songs. And I don't have any more songs for right now. Seriously, I'm running out of songs that I would wanna use that I know the lyrics to. Anyway, this is on Armor Games. I probably should have said that at the very beginning. I'll say it in the description. Why am I not fixing? Because I need to sleep. Holy crap, do I ever need to sleep. Sleeping, stop sleeping. There's a fort guy going by. Give me that. Oh, what the heck, give me that too. Because I am ever so slightly hurt. There we go, my shelter's all built up. Screw that, I don't need a boom pipe. The bazooka's got one heck of a death count per shot. But it takes forever to reload. 83, 84, 85, 86, 87. Oh no! They're increasing in numbers! Well, it looks like we got out of here. Yay! Woohoo! We beat the game! That's pretty much how it works. Well, thanks for watching, and this is a quickie you can play yourself on Armor Games. For little flash games. Yeah. Balloon in a Wasteland. Whole lot of fun. Developed by Armor Games. Art by blah blah. Music by blah blah. You can read it. Go people, I've never heard of Tasselfoot. Huh. Alright. Anyway, see, Armor Games. Bye-bye!